I knew I could count on you to do the right thing. Eventually, and for a price.
The plan's working perfectly, Presidente. Here's your first payday. Ho-ho! We're gonna be rich. Or dead. And rich.
It's a rebellion, Presidente. If these rebels want your attention so badly...
Dial up and surf Canal Uno's homepage on the World Wide Web for all your pop-up advert needs. Canal Uno, the voice and future of Tropico.
Thank you. Please reinforce your army.
Reports of downtown vandalism are greatly exaggerated. The fashionable new distressed architecture style is apolitical and proves nothing anyway, the palace says. The palace categorically denies rumors of an uprising or rebellion, but acknowledges that a frank exchange of perspective did occur in Tropico this week.
I'd like to think that we're friends, Presidente. Fellow travelers in the elevators of power, even if you're the one who gets to push the buttons.
The vandalism has been denounced by the palace as sour grapes. Poor people simply don't understand the pressures of wealth, a spokesperson said.
I came to see you as...
Do not...
The rebels have the palace. Quick, Presidente!
Tropico, por aquí se alegra.
Please reinforce your armies, Presidente. We have enemies to our right, insurgents on our left.
An impromptu vandalism competition ended in victory today for the Tropican rebels, as they beat the local authorities by 2 whole walls. Though nothing untoward has happened recently in the streets with bricks and firebombs, we are glad to report that nothing untoward has now ceased as well.
My grandpappy used to say, you can't make lemonade without a plantation and a good supply.
I had the nightmare.
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course.
It's a great day for our...
Energy efficiency is a Tropican concern, so every Thursday is now Bathe in the Dark Day. What were you going to do in there? Photosynthesize? There's a new sport in the Tropican streets today called Rebellion. However,
people.
An impromptu vandalism competition ended in victory today for the Tropican rebels, as they beat the local authorities by 2 whole walls. Though nothing untoward has happened recently in the streets with bricks and firebombs, we are glad to report that nothing untoward has now ceased as well.
Security isn't just a word, Presidente. I need your help to make sure...
Now, I don't want to alarm you, but I'm going to need a rather prompt decision on these offers.
We are receiving news that surprisingly organized vandals have damaged civic buildings in Tropico. Do not be alarmed, this is categorically not a rebel attack. Thank you.
Ah, enemies all around. I shall defeat you all.
Nuclear weapons. Do they still have a place in our lives, or are they simply objects of Cold War nostalgia?
Hey, Presidente.
It's going great, Prez, but I need a bigger market if I'm to maximize profits. Let's take on China. I can't see how that could go wrong.
Oh, no.
By my calculations, you have improved at least 8 of 10 metrics I've scribbled down on this napkin.
Now, I don't want to alarm you, but I'm going to need a rather prompt decision.
My grandpappy used to say, you can't make lemonade without a plantation and a good supply of migrant workers.
Presidente, your aid is appreciated.
The new robot voting system guarantees the next election will be fair, honest, and in no way...
I'd never count my chickens before they hatched, but I surely count them afterwards. So thanks for the favor, Presidente.
Spate of vandalism has been denounced by the palace as sour grapes.
Poor people simply don't understand the pressures of wealth,
a spokesperson said.
Thank you.
The citizens are demanding
pero sin tu amor, la vida voy a perder.